wish I got you. I couldn't ask for anything better when we're together. Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today is Monday, February 13th, and as you can see from the title of the video, this is going to be what I got my daughter Carolina for Valentine's Day and me setting up her Valentine's Day gift basket. So if you see my previous videos, you know that the choice of basket this year was going to be this one, but I quickly realized that the stuff that I got for my family wouldn't fit, so I thought, okay, I'll just save these for next year, but I actually found a purpose for these, so you'll see that later in other videos. But the basket that I'm going to be using is this bigger one that's square, and it's a mauve pink or dusty rose pink, if you want to call it. That's how big it is inside. And so I already organized everything by putting everybody's stuff in the basket just to see if it would fit. It does. There's only one thing for my other daughter that's really big that might not fit in that gift basket, but somehow I'm going to have to put it in an extra bag or pin it up to the outside of the gift basket. You'll see when I get to hers. But other than that, everybody's stuff fits in here. So this is for my daughter, Carolina. So I'm gonna show you what I got her, and then you'll see me set up the gift basket. So one of the things that I got her for treats, I got this bag of these Fun Dips. We love Fun Dips. And usually they have the blueberry, the strawberry, cherry, all of that good stuff. But I found a box of these that came with 22 of them. So I split that box for her and her husband because they're Baby Yoda fans and they wanted to try this new flavor. So she was shopping with me when I picked them up. So she said, yeah, we would love to try them. So there were 22 in a box. So I opened it up and put 11 in hers, and I'm going to put 11 in his. So here's all of the packaging. And if she don't like it, she could give it to her husband if he likes it, or to my son, whoever wants it. I don't mind them exchanging or sharing. So there's 11 of them that are going in her basket. One side is vanilla and the other side is green apple, which is my favorite. I know this one will be a hit. This one is the one we kind of had doubts, but we'll see. She'll let me know what she thinks. So that's one of the things that's going in her gift basket. And then another thing is, like everybody else, all the girls got the pink heart with the XO. So she's got one in her gift basket. She also got this. Now, a heart, again, is from Dollar Tree, and the Baby Yoda packages are from Walmart. It's in a box of 22 of them. I don't know the price. If I find out the price, I'll put it up here across the screen. The cookie, again, is from Dollar Tree. This I got from Ross. This was one of the first things I got her, and she spotted it out because she loves, loves, loves corgis. She doesn't have a corgi. Her two dogs are tweenies, which she loves very much, but one day she hopes to get a corgi. But what's weird is the gummies in here are bears, not corgis. I don't know why, or if they try to do corgis. It looks like corgis to me. She said bears. This looks like corgis to me, so I'm gonna have her look at it again. But it says, I woof you Valentine, says right there. And this was $3.99 at Ross, so you can see it right there. So I got that for her. She picked it out, so I thought, okay. So then the last treat that I got her, oh my God, I was supposed to get her a drink. I totally forgot. I was gonna put some drinks and some chips in it for her. I have to go get it tomorrow in the morning, but I'll figure it out. I have to make a run tomorrow, or I'm gonna have my daughter on her way here stop by Dollar Tree and give me, she gave me a list of what her favorite drink is. I kind of know, but sometimes it changes up, and so they'll give me the new updated of what they're liking in the moment. So, oh my God, I can't believe, and I went to Dollar Tree is where she likes it from and totally forgot. So my husband got her these from this Mexican store that we have here. It's everything you could think of Mexican. And these are her favorite Mexican candies. It's De La Rosa candies. It's mazapan. It's a peanut confection. So it's like a pressed peanut powder, and it's called a mazapan, and it's, what do you call it? De La Rosa, I think, is the brand, and it's, like I said, a pressed peanut. She loves, loves this stuff. So he got that for her, and that's going to go in the basket. And so, other than the drinks, I'm going to get her tomorrow. I know she likes the Arizona.
juice, and there was something else, but I'm gonna get it for her tomorrow. So those drinks will be in here, and I'm gonna give her two packages of her favorite chips will be in here as well. So I'll see, I'll take a good look at it again, and then I'll let my daughter, hey, when you're on your way here, can you stop by and get that for me? So that'll be in here. Can't believe I snoozed. So on to the gifts. So I did a huge Shein order for my daughters and for me, and I even got a gift for my sister. And so in that Shein order, I got each one of us one of these beauty blender brushes, but instead of just the beauty blender that you hold in your hand, this is on top of a brush, and it's like a small size, so you can fit it in a small purse or in her backpack, because she wears backpack purses, or she can just have it at home, whatever she chooses to do it for it, but it's small enough to fit in a purse, a backpack, or a travel bag, or what have you. So I got each one of these for us. I got three of them, so that's what it looks like right there. It's a beauty blender brush. I don't want to open it because I want her to open it, but it's pink. We all love pink. So another thing I got her are these other beauty blenders, but they're shaped of macaroons. You guys know the macaroons, cookies, right? Okay, they're the shape of macaroons. They're in four different colors. They're beauty blenders. So it comes like in a fuchsia, a mauvey pink, like a light purple, and then like a cream color. There's four of them. So I got each one of us a package of these. So she loves beauty blenders so much, I thought, and she loves macaroons like you wouldn't believe. So I thought this was so, so perfect. So I got her this. I also got her this stamp right here. This stamp is the one that when you're trying to hide a social security number or some identification numbers that will somebody could steal your identity or steal your information, it's a stamp that you roll across whatever private number, credit card number, social security number, or name, or what have you, to prevent identity theft and all that good stuff for anybody to see in your private information. It's a stamp that you just roll over the information. It covers it. It's almost like a one of those scan codes, stuff like that. So I got one for each of us as well. So I got that for her. And then I got her this other beauty blender. There's four beauty blenders in here. I think they're like cream colors and kind of the same colors that are in here pretty much, but that are in here, and it has a case so they don't have to be out and about. You can put this in your drawer, your vanity, or wherever you store your makeup. It has the case to it, and it has four beauty blenders. I'll put a picture up here so you can see what it looks like on the order. I will also do that for the stamp. So these are from Shein. I don't remember the prices. I'll put it going across if I can remember, and a picture of it as well. So this beauty blender, Shein. These are from Shein. The stamp is from Shein, and this is from Shein. So again, it's like four like egg-shaped beauty blenders in here, and I got one for each of us as well. So that will be going in her gift basket. I got her these five eyebrow brushes with the spoolies, and what I love about them, they're not your typical black brushes. It comes in five different colors, so it makes it so pretty and so much fun, and each brush has like encapsulated shimmer inside the part right here. Let me see if I can get it closer to you, or turn it around this way. You can see how it's encapsulated, and then it matches the color of the spoolie on the other end, and on this end is your eyebrow brush. So it's a pack of five. I got one for each of us as well. So I got her that. For her and her husband, I got this gamer control necklace. They're totally gamers. Both of my daughters and their husbands are total gamers. They have an exclusive ring for their gaming. They're big time gamers. So I thought this necklace would be so cute. It's a gaming control, and it's in silver tone. So I thought that would be fun. And I got him the matching one. I'm trying to see if you can see it on here. You can see that it's the control is right there. I'll show a picture of it as well. But I got one for each of them for their, you know, to remember their gaming stuff. So another thing that I got her was this necklace, and I got one for each of us. I have one here that I got from Amazon that I just love so much. It's this gold necklace. It has my initials, and I just love it. And I got the bracelet. It doesn't come with this. I bought these two things separately, but they are from Amazon, and I just love, love them. The quality of it is just amazing, amazing. But I wanted to get her a necklace with her initials, and I thought this was so perfect because it's a heart shape and it has her C. Her name is Carolina, so we both have the C initial. So I got that one for her, and I thought, what perfect for Valentine's Day than a heart necklace, but with her initial on it. So I got her that from Shein. And then I got her this nail file set. This one I got from Ross. It was $1.99 on sale, so right there. And it's a 6-pack nail file. She's always into like her nails, nail polishes, files, buffers, you name it, she has it. And so I definitely wanted to, the other day she was like, do you have any files? Like, she forgot to bring from her house her files. And I found her buffers, but not her files. And then she ended up finding one. So I thought, okay, I'm going to get her another set. You can never have enough of these. And it's so perfect because it's like a mauve pink as well, or a light pink. And it has the word love. So you see a piece of each lettering and of the heart in these files. And I thought that was so, so cute. You can see that there. So I got that from her, from Ross. And then another thing I got her from Shein is this makeup plate. It's in pink. It has a film over it, so it's not really scratched up. It's just this film cover. You put this on your thumb like that, and you put your foundation or your eyebrow product or any blush, anything that you have like in a liquid or pomade form, you put on here. And sometimes you can mix them to develop another color. She does that with her eyebrow stuff, and I do that with foundation. Sometimes I use two different color foundations to make a specific foundation that I feel works for my face. So this is like a mixing plate. So I got one of these for her basket. I actually got one for each of us. So another thing I got from Shein were these cell phone cases. She has the iPhone 12 Pro Max. So I got her this one right here from Shein. And it just reminded me of her because she only loves backpack purses. She doesn't like crossbody. She doesn't like side bags. She doesn't like hobo style. It's always been about the backpack for her. So this reminded me of her. And she always has her hair like in a high bun like this. It just so reminded me of her. So I think I got one of these for me as well. Kind of like to honor her. I'm not a backpack person. I'm like a crossbody, but I do wear my hair in a bun like that. And we're all very girly. So I thought this was perfect for her. So it's for the iPhone 12 Pro Max. So I thought she would love that. Then I got her another one. She's into shimmery and blingy stuff like me. So I got her this other one that's shimmery pink. It's so beautiful. And it's a heart shape. So fitting for Valentine's Day. And it's a mirror, a clear mirror. You can't see because it's in this plastic and I don't want to open it. I want her to be the first one to open it. But once she takes it out, I'll show you the picture of the order or a picture of my actual one, because I got one for me as well, of how it's clearly a mirror, not like a pretend to be mirror. It's a mirror. So I thought she would really like that in pink, our favorite color. Then I got her another one that has like butterflies. It has the mirror. It has girls' nails and different images of girly stuff in pink. And then you have the girl here with the beautiful shimmery dress, mini dress. And so she's always doing her nails. So I thought all of this is so girly. It has the lips here. She doesn't actually like lipstick. She's so into makeup. She does art makeup. She does every look for every holiday you can think of. And she'll do the whole month of Home with the Halloween looks, Home with the Christmas looks. Right now she's doing the Home with the Valentine's Day looks. But lipstick is not her forte for some strange reason. But I thought these images are so fitting for her as well. And then I got her another one that has like an LED lighting. It has an antique phone that they used to have back in the day. In fact, I had this phone in this very color. It has butterflies and stuff. So I thought that was really girly and that she would enjoy this one as well. So I got her 4 cell phone covers. And the next thing I got her, and I got her husband the matching one, is this gamer pillow. I believe it's for a size 18 by 18, which she has. All of my living room decorative pillows are 18 by 18. So I'm always getting different pillow covers for the different holidays and stuff. So I thought this was perfect for her and her husband to have the matching pillows on their bed. And it has, you can see the game controls right here. So I got her that. And then I got her this pajama set. It's the top and pajama pants. It's corgis. I was so excited. It only went up to her size. The biggest size was extra large. So, and she's the only one that really loves corgis. We think they're cute, but she is the hugest fan of corgis. She's going to have a corgi one day. And so her co-car, her dashboard cover is corgis. Her headrest is corgis. Her car seat covers is corgis. I mean, like, it's a serious thing. So I found these pajama pants. It's a top and a pajama pants. And it's corgis and it's extra large because I'm hoping it fits her, because sometimes when you order clothes online, it can be a very big hit or miss. So I'm hoping it fits her because I know she will so love this. So I got her that from Shein. And last but not least, I got her this throw. They had like four different sizes. I got her the biggest one in this particular throw, and it's a message from a mom to a daughter. And there were different ones, but I thought this was so fitting, the message. I can't remember exactly what it says, but I'll show you a picture here somewhere in one of these corners to show you exactly what it looks like and what it says. But it just reminded me of her and something I would totally and completely say to her. So this one is, I don't think it says the size up here anywhere. So let me put my glasses on because all this writing, I can't see. No, I don't see the size. It just says how to take care of it and stuff. Yep, I don't see the size and I don't remember, but you will definitely get a look up here of it. But it's like a special. I've been wanting to do this for my daughters. I actually want to do a throw. What do have it customized where it's different pictures of me and them, like from the time they were born till now. So they have that special memento of photos, stuff like that. I want to do one for her and her husband, but every time I think about it, I run too late for it to come in time. But this, I didn't have to customize it, but it's exactly what I feel and I would say to her. So I can't wait for her to open this. It's like totally encapsulated. It is like compressed. So I got that for her. And I don't think that's, there's any more stuff from me to her. I did get her this bucket that I got from Dollar Tree. It says love all the way around. It's pink. I think that I'm gonna put some candy in here or some popcorn for her, some kettle corn for her to eat as another snack. I haven't decided if I want to do like hair accessories for her or what, but I'm gonna incorporate this somehow in the basket, hopefully, and put some candy. So now I'm going to show you how I put her basket together. It's going to be a speed clip because it's going to be a time lapse, but you're going to see, and then I'll come back on and show you the final touch. So let's go.
I'm on the train headed back to Indiana. The rain is forming into rivers outside, writing down all the things that I miss, and in the letters you take form. No, I won't go back tonight with the habits of the restless me. I'm leaving all that stuff behind. We can start all over.
Okay, so I did my daughter's gift basket. This one was even a little bit more harder, so it's kind of getting a little bit more harder. But nevertheless, it's faster than what I've normally done, because before, it just is a lot of switching around, a lot of rebuilding, just until you get it perfect, because you're giving it to someone you love, and you want, like I said, my biggest rule is for every single thing to be displayed, nothing to be really hiding, even if it's just peeking out. I wanted to do that. So I'm hopefully got that here, or is her heart cookie. And then here's the spoolie with the eyebrow pencils, and then the Mexican mazapan. And then you have the beauty blender here, the stamp over here, which I had it standing, but I just moved it. The fun dips here, the beauty blenders here. Then you have your other beauty blender. I gotta tape this one. Beauty blender case in there with one of the with the heart necklace with her initials on it right there. And then this one, I'm trying to make sure it peeks out as well, which is those corgi candies. Where is the little corgi sign? So I need that to peek out a little bit. So I might have to be switching that around a little bit. Then you see her nail files, her, what else I can't see here? All of her cases right there. two going to one side, two going to another, but you can see all of them. And of course, her corgi pajamas with her throw and her gamer pillow. So with this one, I might have to touch it up here and there a little, because as I'm moving it around the room to place it on the table, then I'm once this is cleaned off, I'm putting it back. Some things like this one is going to be moving. And so I still want this little case to come up a little bit with the chain. So that's the only thing that's giving me a hard time is the corgi gummies with the little blender case. That's what's giving me the hardest time. But see now how I pulled it up? So now you could kind of see both of them. So I might have to tape it just to make sure it stays still. That's what I might have to do. But this is the idea. You got the basic idea of what her basket is going to look like. It's going to stay like this. But like I said, I might have to do a few tweaks here and there. No switching around, but tweaking it up where I either tape it so it can stand up a little bit more, something like this. But this is how the basket is going to be. So I love it. Now I just got to get that drink and them chips that I forgot to get today. I think I'm just going to put it on the side of the basket. So when my daughter brings them to the mirror, I'll put one drink on this side, one drink on this side, and then maybe like the chips slightly laying down in the front of it. Stuff like that. See, this really isn't big enough, but I have to make it work because there is no more time. There's no more gift baskets. I really love this one and I want to keep this one. So I'm going to have to put some things on the side, just like I'm going to have to do for my other daughter. So we'll see how that goes. So that is the gift basket for Valentine's Day for my daughter, Carolina. So I really hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Don't forget to hit the notification bell. So that gives you a heads up on every time I upload a video. Like, comment, share, all of that great stuff. So until my next video, take care.